How you doing? It's Vernell. Waiting to go on stage and do my thing at the Blue Front Cafe. You want anything to eat? I got some mashed potatoes, pickles, onions, beans, sauce, and a dirty rice.
Coldest, intelligent too. Ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a
To blow it up with the Blue Front Cafe Gospel Blues stage play, guys. This is the Wortham Theater. We got Shei Atkins, we got Rose Branch, Adrian Branch, man, we got an all-star cast.
What's up, y'all? It's Case Smith. We are backstage at the Blue Front Cafe play with Dr. Shei Atkins, the woman herself. This is AKA Vernell. So we're minutes before the show. It's the big day. You guys stay tuned because it's going to be super funny, super excited, and it is Shei Atkins' debut at Storm.
What up, it's your dude, Dre Berry.
We're backstage right now, you know what I'm saying, up here for the Blue Front Cafe play. I'm gonna go to Shei Atkins. We're trying to get some drink right now, you know what I'm saying? We're thirsty as hell, we ate up all the dirty rice that they had for the people in the play. We ain't even in the play. We eating up all the food, you know what I mean? So, y'all check it out, you know, it's behind the scenes right now.
She play these suckers just like B.O.B. play the guitar. Now here you are, with your girls having drinks at the bar. I say I'm buying, you decline, that is kinda bizarre. Independent with the demeanor of an R&B singer. Naked ring finger, M3 Beamer.
We are just finishing the production, Blue Front Cafe. It was awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. I had a good time. First time I played a role as a funny person, gossiping person. So it was new, a challenge, but I had a great time, and I hope you guys did too. Thanks for coming out.
And that lady, that voice, Miss Vernell, played by Shei Atkins.
Fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?